Well, that's my bad.
I went to try and accidentally type something, and the music player was still up, and it accidentally stopped the music track, so apologies for that. Whoops. Alright, let's make sure everything is coming through okay. And make sure everything is properly synced. A, B, C, 1, 2, 3. Synced, alright. Bring up the volume here. It's okay, it's not going to be the last time I'll use the mono memory remix of that song. We still got the professional run to go through. But, let's see. Here. Also, how's the... I'm going to turn down... Actually, when it loads. How's the background noise? Cause I got the fan going because it's hot in here. I don't know if you can be able to hear it. I can turn it down some. I don't really hear it? Okay. So yeah. I did just get the deluxe upgrade for this game, so I got all the extra stuff on the deluxe package, which includes the quote-unquote expanded treasure map. I'm not going to touch any of that until the professional run. Because it automatically updates the map.
I thought you were gonna die.
Okay. You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand? Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way.
Not this way.
Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
Hang on, let me move the microphone just a tad. Okay.
So all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. Not the most uncomfortable place I've slept before.
Thanks, hermano.
I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
God, I can even see, like, the big, 5-inch... disk drive. I don't know if anybody ever remembers those. My old IBM used to have a drive for that. Like, the disks for those was like a really, like, it was like a literal floppy. It wasn't like the hard 3.5 inch disk.
What's up, we got over here?
Regarding our arrangement from Luis, I've compiled the research that you wanted. Meet me at the designated time and time and place. To be clear, you're going to get me the hell out of here if I bring you the goods, right? From A.W., Ada Wong, I hope you haven't forgotten about the amber. Without it, the data is worthless. It would be a shame to let your seat go to waste, so do not make me return empty-handed. You still remember the code phrase, I assume. Relax, I haven't forgotten, and don't worry about the amber. I'll figure something out. Thinking you pick me up a pack of smokes out of, on the way? Any brand is fine. Oh, that's the first thing he said to her when he saw her after meeting with, after the shootout. What's this? Oh, health spray!
There are two ways to eradicate Las Plagas, antigen injection and surgery. If the parasite has not hatched yet, it can be treated by administering antigen directly into the body. When it has hatched, however, there's not much that can be done besides slow its growth. With surgery, the plaga can be targeted and killed using a certain wavelength of radiation, but this is not without its risks. If the parasite has attached itself to the host's nervous system, the host will experience excruciating pain, and there's no effective anesthesia for this kind of procedure. Surgical removal carries considerable risks, even before the parasite has fully developed. Once fully grown, however, it is too late. Removing the parasite would kill the host. But considering what will happen to them, death may be a mercy. Your Laboratory 6 Dream Team. Is that him in the center? With the long hair? Europe. Oh, so this confirms it. He was part of the group that gave the parasite that made Nemesis successful. Because they introduce a parasite so that Nemesis could be effective. So what do I have? Okay, I've got the Punisher. I've got the Killer 7. Put this there. I've got the Striker, Mines, MP5, HK. Okay. Two grenades. Not a whole lot. A lot of rifle ammo. I don't know if that's going to do me any good against Sadler. Do not be fooled into thinking that Las Plagas are merely tools for creating powerful bioweapons. The true value lies in their ability to control. Excuse me. No matter how hostile the subject, a single injection can turn anyone into a faithful servant. Who needs spies when you can turn yesterday's enemy into today's ally? Controlling just one insider can bring an entire organization, an entire country, to its knees. Mass production of the superior species has made this possible. We have empowered Sadler. It is clear what he intends to do next. Can you imagine Sadler if he had that much control? 6 billion loyal servants at his sole command. There'd be no opposition, no war. Maybe for the first time in human history, the world would know peace. But I know how Sadler and the others have oppressed the people of this island for generations. I know how he treats them. There's no way to live, and because of that, I won't let it happen. This sample, which I've come to call the Amber, was just sitting in a storeroom, collecting dust. We have used ample specimens for experimentation in the past, so it makes sense that this one was overlooked. In fact, the only reason I brought it back to my lab was because of its peculiar shape. After a basic analysis, I've changed my mind. The amber possesses a very unique quality, although it's small and in a suspended state. It contains the same organ found in the dominant species, which we've only seen in Sadler himself. When fully developed, the amber may rival, or perhaps even surpass, Sadler's power. Unfortunately, the amber was confiscated by Sadler before I could make any further progress on my research. He may be onto me. I need to get my hands on the sample again and escape in order to continue my research elsewhere. It's the only way to counter Sadler. Of course, I don't think I can trust this outside group either, but I've already come this far. Hopefully, I can sweet talk my way out of this one too. I have to, for the world's sake.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
Probably Luis. I wonder. Because in the beginning of Code Veronica, Claire was hitting the European branch. Oh, okay, so yeah. This one I'm not going to touch until the professional run. That's just extra stuff. I mean, I could, just to see what... I have no idea what the expanded map treasures are. But, I don't know. Everybody was after Morpheus, but he was already gone. Expanded map treasures, just extra treasures? Okay. Did you get the upgrade? Oh, yeah, that's right. You got the deluxe version anyway, so that was already in there.
Look, I bet we could use that.
Yeah, just give me a second. I'm gonna look around. That's closed off. Okay, so it's like those lanterns. Are they all like that?
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
Okay.
You're getting good at that.
Right? Sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Like a million good. Bucks. Rifle ammo.
Look at this place. That woman who helped us. You think she's all right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Jeez, what the hell happened here?
Like, you know,
this does not look like this last time I saw it. Also, I don't trust this. Mm-hmm.
Armor's not looking great.
The Killer 7 has a faster reload, obviously, because it's a magazine fed. But if I remember, I don't know if this carries over into from the original, because in the original the Killer 7 didn't have an exclusive upgrade. The Broken Butterfly did, and I think it was a damage boost. But the Killer 7 never did. I think it just has a faster fire rate and a larger faster magazine reload. But in this, I prefer the Killer 7 because it actually has the built-in laser sight. The Broken Butterfly didn't. I have to look at the merch and see if there actually is a an exclusive upgrade for the Killer 7. I preferred using the Killer 7 up until I got the hand cannon. Like the way out. Praise be to the holy insects. We have been promised paradise on earth. Man, woman, or child, his love does not discriminate. Beast, fish, or bird, all creatures shall be equally blessed. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the humble servants of God. His wisdom will overcome any mountain. His omnipotence will cross any ocean. The light of heaven dwells in all things. Let our bodies be the seedbed. Praise be to the holy insects. We are the flock, and the shepherd guides us. Our prayers will be sung all over the world. They will be heard by all. At last we shall exceed the stars in the sky. Osmond. Does that have a Okay, it doesn't. I thought there'd be a plaga in there. For a second, I thought that said Adam Sandler. All right, so this is let's see, N D 1604. Deep beneath the castle grounds, I have found my faith. Oh, behold the divine vestiges left upon this world. It all begins here. Not all of them? Okay. Happy doopy. Mm-hmm. That's why it gave me all the rifle ammo. Oh, another spindle. A big old chunk of gold right there. Hang on. Okay.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
That's the last visit for the merchant. A whole lot of shotgun ammo or MP5. What we got for? Not a whole lot.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. I'll buy almost anything.
We'll save all these. Actually, I'm not even gonna. I'll wait. Because I have three separate saves. And I'm gonna see which one I fare better in. And which one has, like, especially with these, which one has the better ones. And I'll use that for the professional run. Just a heads up, those gems don't. Okay, so. Go ahead and sell them all. Sell, sell, sell. All right, so what about the money in general?
Time is money, mate.
Because I remember in OG, all the money that you did have transferred over. Because you actually got a chance to go to the merchant before you even started the game. Oh, they do? Okay. Well, in that case,
all the time you need.
Save all those, but I'll sell all of these.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's probably gonna end up being
There's some things money can't buy.
I think it's probably gonna end up being my second or third save, because one of those I have the Matilda already. But we'll see. So yeah, where's the Killer 7?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Oh, so they did give this one an exclusive. Hit rate, critical hit rate by 5 times. Okay, so it's like any other, excuse me. And it, like the Silver Ghost. Alright, what I want is... This is good to go.
Give that the care it deserves. We're starting to get an eye. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. That's the way to be.
Make sure to hit all weak spots in this heaven's smile.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There you are, as you wished. William, what can I do you for? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if? Am I right?
Great, now I'm just picturing Leon just like holding the revolver upside down. Oh, the Sentinel 9 and the Skull Shaker. We already got those. Okay. Yeah, we're saving those for professional. So what do I have on here anyway? Shotgun shell, rifle ammo, and handgun ammo. Yeah, I think we're fine with those. Headbutting a bullet out of here. Nah, just give me the grenade launchers that the mask had. Oh.
Ada.
And she's actually like hanging properly. If you guys remember in the OG, she had her hands behind her back, and yet she's still somehow hanging. I don't like, you don't really wonder where she's like dangling from.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out.
You better stay here.
Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
Get some popcorn and then enjoy the show. Do I even need the heart rate monitor for this?
Ada!
Ow! Nice cue for the bugs.
Sadler!
Oh wow, they pretty much kept everything. No talk about cliches. Whoa!
Oh! Ow!
Oh, no, no, no. Oh my god, they move like googly eyes. Oh no! Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, really? You're gonna do that? Crane. You tell him, Leon. You're not my dad. Ow. You are a pain in the ass. What's he doing? Shit! Actually, no, wait, this is my chance. Give me the loot! Curious. Oh, I don't have enough. Shit. He's right behind me, isn't he?
the hell did he knock? Oh. Went limp. Keeping your distance. Sure, thanks. As he backs up right into him.
Stay here. I won't be.
No, thank you. You still hit me. Oh, frick, nuggets. I don't even see the prompt to parry that. I don't know if you even can. I'm not getting any precision shots with this. Uh-oh. Just not interested. Shit. Does that even affect you? Not my dad. Oh, that works. How did I miss?
Because your path sucks.
Oh, okay. I'm getting pissed.
Oh yeah, sure, give me all the handgun ammo.
Get closer! Come on!
Riot gun will probably be helpful though. That's more precise.
Damn it! Oh god damn it! Uh-oh. Oh, damn it.
My legs don't bend that way.
Stay here.
Such blasphemous desecration! Such unforgivable heresy! Yet, is it not the sinner who is in most need of salvation? Kneel before the wonderfulest child that shall bless you once more.
Damn it. Son of a bitch! I fucking hate it when it does that. Oh, I can parry it. Shit! Oh, ow! I fucking hate auto sort. I would give her the Plaga laser right about now. Damn it! Ugh. I have not come this far just to get my ass kicked by this asshole. Also, can I turn off auto sort? Look like it. Shit.
Stay here.
Such blasphemous desecration! Such unforgivable heresy! Yet, is it the sinner
who's
in most need of salvation?
Thank you.
Damn it. That didn't do shit! Damn you!
Up. Do it. Oh. Ada, now would be a good time. Thank you.
Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Oh, ow.
There you are. Thank you! Yeah, I actually had a bit of a harder time with Salazar, just because they changed him up so much compared to Sadler. Sadler's mostly the same for his boss fight. Just a little couple more attacks.
Ida, what the hell are you doing?
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bright's here. Coming?
I think we both know this. It's where we go our separate ways.
Hey, it's the DLC.
I see.
I hope. Does that have the teddy bear? Yes!
Cute.
Until next time, Leon.
I'll see you in Leon! Resident Evil 6.
Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Let's see how well I can drive a freaking jet ski.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Really? I mean, sure, I'll put one in there. Salazar statue. Salazar statue. Where is it? Where is it? Oh! Would be somewhere would probably be in there. Shit. I'll have to look it up where it is. Unless you know where it is. Because I think I only need the one more. Actually, let me look. your small time. No, that's not the one. Here we go. Yeah, I only need one more, so it has to be in here. Oh, jeez! Can we still do it? I used to be able to do tricks in the OG. I don't know if you could be able to do it in this one. Oh, there you go! Come on! Come on! Ah, blah, 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 blah. Alright, so where'd that put me? Okay. Alright, screw the time. I want to look for this, because I really want that knife. It's got to be in that warehouse. There you are! Now we can go. Really, Ashley?
You like thrill rides?
Shit. Press for time anyways. Yeah, we're not gonna make it. We're out of time. That's okay. We got the last statue. Third time's a charm. Now I actually know how it, the whole thing goes.
You like thrill rides?
But I love that they kept the, I love that they kept the motorcycle tricks. I don't know how that's physically possible, Leon, but okay. You just break the laws of physics. Just to show off. Almost there. Almost there. Nuclear hellfire. Oh, she didn't fall off.
You all right?
I'm not sure, that was insane. Mission accomplished, right?
Sparks are flying.
Mission accomplished. And you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Roost to Condor One, do you read me? Come in.
Hi, Hunnigan.
I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on.
Oh, yeah, I know Leon would still turn her down, but I will say that I like that interaction more than the ever famous overtime. Oh, but credits. I love this game. Oh my god, there were so many good games so far. That's a very young Luis with his grandfather. Oh, do you even have the guy playing the guitar? Saddler. sacrifices the mining for the Plagueis. All the debts. Oh.
Patch me through. I've obtained the amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions.
Oh, hello, Wesker.
As a new dawn is breaking, 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious.
Ensure global saturation. Yeah, I do miss DC. DC Douglas hammed it up so good. They should have brought him back. God, I love this game. Yay, credits. So yeah, but this may be the finale for this run, but it's not the end of my playthrough for Resident Evil 4. That's new. They better fix it for 5 remake if they do, which looks like they will. Hashtag DC Douglas for Wesker. Bring back DC. But, yeah, I've got nothing wrong with this game. This is 3 for 3 for so far, for all the big games I played so far. This, Metroid Prime, and Dead Space. It's all remakes and remasters. I was looking at the voice cast. I lost my train of thought. What's going on? Oh yeah, just 3 for 3. And so far, we're about to be 4 because I have not been disappointed with Star Wars Jedi Survivor. So a lot of good games for this year. Hard to say which one I would say would be the top one. This one's definitely up there. Right now I'm saying either this or Star Wars. After this, it'll just be like a nice little break from new games. So we've got Control after my professional run, which I'll be starting on Friday. So good. I'm gonna have to look up the song. And I'm also going, actually we'll keep it on because I'm gonna do a run or two of Mercenaries just for the fun of it. Sorry, I'm listening to this piece of music. I'm trying to place it. Toho? Oh, for Foley. Okay. Bullet or the Blade? Okay. That one up. And Tokyo Marui. There it is. Don't mind me, I'm just grooving to the music. TFC, really? What's the Filipino channel got to do with this? Bravo, Capcom. Bravo. Hi, Hunnigan. Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Good work.
I'll take a B. So we got the mafia outfit, we got the knife, sunglasses, we got a COVID mask, flight cap, more glasses, and we got the helicopter helmet or the COVID mask. Not bad. I'll take a B for a first run of hardcore. Can I do better? Of course I can. When loading main story save data from a completed playthrough, you can carry over the data and start a new game. You'll be able to purchase new weapons from the merchant, but you cannot achieve an S plus rank. Okay. Just put you right there. Oh, they changed that too. And it's a motion background. They did this in the original. When you beat the game, they changed the background to the village. Professional mode has been unlocked. All right. All of these. Actually, let's get the hand cannon. I got that from playing the mercenaries. Get all these. What the hell is that? A skull mask? Holy crap! We got an eye patch. Sunglasses. Okay, I guess these are for Leon. Apparently Ashley's got her own set of sunglasses. Let's take a look at Mr. Wesker. Oh, hero, villain. All right, we'll hold off on looking at those.
Excellent. Excellent.
Why can't I move? Oh, there I go. So I'm guessing this is what he's going to look like when he's playable in the Mercenary. They gave him the 5'7"? They can do better than that. Actually, no. If they give Ada the Black Tails, it would probably make sense that he would have the 5'7". Why not give him his Samurai Edge? But, yeah. The drip? Nice. Very nice, Wesker. Very nice. Okay, so I think, yeah, we got all of those, so we're more or less good to go in matters of equipment. And I think I'll probably just end up being one of my other playthroughs, because I have two other save files. Here and here. They're all at the same spot. This is my number 2, and this one's my number 3. Look at that. Hero. Corbo much? Casual. It kind of looks like his outfit from Resident Evil 2 in the beginning. Romantic. Alright, so we got round glasses, sporty sunglasses, frameless sunglasses that looks like Wesker's, round sunglasses, face card, flight helmet, skull mask, eye patch. Alright, so we're gonna have fun with this. Because Corbo's canon now. Yeah, we're gonna have fun with this. If you guys remember my playthrough of Resident Evil 2, we had all the alternate costumes on a. I think I spun for it. So we're gonna end up doing the same for this. Every session, we're gonna change the outfit. Blue hair. Okay, yeah. When I was playing on my. I think it was my third save file. I found this in one of the chests. I think it was one of the extra chests. So, there's a blue hair dye for her. Filters I'm not going to mess with. This one will be active, though. That's going to be on throughout the professional. The OG music and sound effects. But yeah, we're going to spin for the outfit. And then we'll probably pick out we'll pick out an accessory. We won't spin for that one, but we'll spin for the costumes. We won't have to worry about Ashley because we probably won't see her for quite a number. So, and that will change every session. Will probably be either default, pinstripe, hero, villain, casual, or romantic. Email Ashley. I like it. I wonder what else you can change. Because apparently they give you option for hairstyle color. We got some time. Let's do a run of the mercenaries. Let's see what we can do here. When you roll villain Leon, you're gonna. Okay, I do have what's the word? Stipulations for weapon usage. I'll get into details on that for Friday. But, yeah, I think my highest score is with Honk on the island. Tell you what, you guys pick which map and which character I should do. I'm gonna get a drink. Castle with crowd, okay. And Krauser's pretty fun. I like using Krauser. It's a little bit more easier to use because they gave him the SMG. Although I do miss the infinite arrows. But they changed it that the arrows are actually explosives. Not like how they were before. Because they're just plain arrows. Oh, shit.
here. Oh, really? They put a green one down here. Me. Really? Ow. That's my fault. Where the hell is he? Don't tell me he's stuck. Swear to God, if he's stuck. He's probably stuck, I bet you. Oh, there he is. Where are you going? Damn it. I need that time. It's the first time I've seen them go down that way. Where'd the other one go? Where the hell is he? Wasting my time trying to find this asshole. Seriously, where the hell is this guy? Kidding me? Oh, I got the chicken egg. Good. That's not good.
Oh, no.
Don't mind me. I said, don't mind me. Get the fuck out of my way! I think I'm gonna run out of time. I spent so much trying to find that asshole. Cutting it pretty close. Yeah, I'm out of time. So much trying to find that one asshole. I'm gonna try it again. Because I've never seen them go in that lower part. They've always stayed up top of the castle. You got some moxie on you. Just saw the chicken. Where'd it go? Ow. All right, why the hell not? Oh, that sets it off? Oh. News to me. Time. Ow. God damn it. One. Okay, that killed him in one shot. Where's his buddy? Yep. Save me a bunch of time. Still alive. Damn it. There we go.
Oh!
Oh, goddamn it, he still got me. Shit. He got me on the death swing.
Give it one more try.
Begin.
God damn it. Not that way.
Damn it. Damn it.
Uh-oh. That's not good. Stop it!
Damn it! Fucking asshole. Of course he moves out the fucking way. There we go. What the... Where's that coming from? Oh. All right, who wants some? God damn it. Ooh.
that. Not as much as I thought it would be. Cutting it close. Oh shit, they're over there. Have to do. Where are they? At mist! God damn it!
Time's up.
Son of a bitch! Why am I always having so much trouble? I usually don't. It's Luis that I always have his trouble with. Probably because I'm streaming. Because I can obviously do this. This is like my... No, it's not my second highest. Leon's my second highest for the castle. Alright, we'll try a different one. You guys pick. Actually, what is my highest for Krauser? Oh, the island for Krauser. Luis on the island? I hate playing as Luis. God, he's so slow. His weapons suck. Alright, I'm trying to remember my, which way do I take him? Where'd you come from?
it's all the way over there. God dang it. Get over there. God damn it. The hell are all the time bonuses? God, I didn't get a shit for time bonuses.
Oh, Stop it! Stop it! God damn!
Gather around. Oh, I didn't get the other one. Helmet. Oh, son of a bitch! Let them come. Stop it! Shit. Damn it! Ah! I had two left! Fuck, I hate Luis. We'll give it one more try.
Begin.
Move your ass, God! Fucking leisurely walk. Whatever. Leisurely jog, Luis. Now would be a good time. Of course you fucking sidestep that shit. Out of my way. God damn it. There better be one down here. God damn it, Luis! Oh, come on! Fuck this! Fucking leisurely walk, Luis. How I managed to get 700,000 with you is beyond my belief. I need at least one successful run, but I don't want to do it with Hunk because it's too easy. I don't plan shit, especially for something like this, because it's so random. Now, if like you see me be able to do well at a range, but once they start swamping me, that's when it starts to become a problem. My lowest is with Luis at the castle. We'll give it one more try. My biggest complaint is that he just does not want to run. Begin. And when he does, it's only when you're in mayhem. Oh, what the fuck did you come from? Killed this thing. Damn it. that's not good. Health would be nice. Damn it. Fuck you. All right, not here. Not what I wanted. Okay, this one. One, where's the other one? Okay, they're both here. Come and get it! Double shit! Triple shit! I'm gonna have to. Get here quick! That wasn't enough! Woo! I got them both, okay, good. Sit still, chicken! Yeah. I'm done with Luis. I'm not going to enjoy playing as him if they do the water world level. Not you, the chicken that's running around, because if you kill the chicken, it drops a golden egg, and that's 50,000 points right there. Alright. We've had enough fun. Always look for the chicken on the level. Because that's an easy 50,000. But anyways, that'll be it for tonight. And we'll come back to this on Friday. I am going to play through my other saves. Just complete those and see which one is more better prepped. I think prep might be my third save that has the Matilda on it. But yeah, I'm gonna take this off. Also, professional mode. I'm not going to have the heart rate monitor for that. Unless you guys want me to. I don't know. Did I have the heart rate monitor on for Nightmare? And RE3? I think I did. Probably because it was just so far in between from my first run. I don't know. But, yeah, that'll be the plan. And then next week, we'll be back with more Star Wars Jedi Survivor on Monday and Tuesday. And then we'll continue with the professional run of RE4 on Wednesday. And then next Friday, we'll come back with more Halo 3. And I believe we've come to a consensus in that we're going to be upping the difficulty to Legendary. We've been playing it on Heroic, and we're kind of just like breezing through it. So Chicken suggested that we should at least bring it up to Legendary. But we won't. Well, no skulls, though. It's not going to be any skulls active, or not even, definitely not Lasso, as much as Batgirl wants us to do it. I still want my first experience of Halo 3 to be clean. I'll have it be at a higher difficulty, but no skulls yet. But I am out of breath. How high was my heart rate going through those runs? I know it got up to like 130. I think that was during the... Was it the Krauser run? It was during one of those. It might have been the last end of the Luis run where I had two left. It was running pretty high. I could feel it, my heart rate. Anyways, thank you all for joining me. And... There we go. Links down below. The first one will take you to the Lazy League Discord. There you can be able to find the rest of the Lazy League, such as Oh Hey Mike K, the Bat Gwen, Gumdolf the Grey, and many others in our circle, such as Rainarchy, 98 Tough Love, Warwick Zero, Shadow Knight, C Plus Content, Assignment Ada, and many others. Come hang out with us. Come be lazy with us. A lot of fun stuff that goes on over there. D&D discussions, shit posting, watch parties, do a lot of anime, and I've been doing some Star Trek watch parties.
Excuse me.
And the second link will take you to the sister site for this channel. There you can be able to find more info on other upcoming streams that I have planned.
Oh my god.
Ugh, that felt weird. Such as our upcoming Let's Play of Control. Whenever I finish, I guess RE4 first. But yeah, we got Control. We got plenty other Let's Plays, such as Bioshock 2, Mass Effect 2. Hopefully, starting Phoenix Wright soon. The rest of my Metal Gear and Metroid series. Lots of other stuff. And there's also my archive of all my past streams, including my playthrough of the original RE4 along with the rest of the Resident Evil series that I was playing through leading up to the release of Resident Evil 7 and then everything after that, such as the remakes and all that. And if you got any questions, comments, or concerns that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions that you might have for me for future Let's Plays or Retro Nights,
Head on over to the contact page and shoot the mounts me over there. Also, scroll down below or off to the side, depending which platform you're watching from, to catch, for one, see some other stuff, some other links on there to give some support for the channel, as well as some other streamers who aren't connected or affiliated to the Lazy League that I personally like to watch and follow. Check them all out whenever you can. They're all great. And again, thank you for joining me tonight for this finale of the first run of Resident Evil 4. I absolutely loved it. I've loved this game. I loved the original, and I'm going to play the hell out of this one. Will I do a speed run? Probably not. I don't think I'm as good as speed runs as Warwick has. They've been doing some pretty mad speed runs of this game. I don't know if I'm able to do that. But on that, thank you for joining me tonight, and I'll catch you guys for the start of the professional run on Friday. I just got a bomber jacket and Jedi Survivor.
Ooh.
Is that through the store or is that through a crate? Okay, so it's a different style. Because I did get the kind of like, it's almost like a Sherpa jacket from Doma's store. I kind of like it. But anyways, catch you guys on Friday for more Resident Evil 4. We'll kick off the professional run. Until then, take care. Love and hype. Life is good. Good night, everyone.